troisième étape de notre route des étalons en Irlande. Ici, nous sommes avec Robin Deschamps, la star Robin Deschamps qui attend son tour. Le père de Kevega, le père de Vautour, le père d'Un Temps pour Tout. Robin Deschamps, l'ancienne star française qui est désormais une star en Irlande. Alors ici, nous sommes à Glenviewstud. Glenviewstud, c'est le hara, la partie National Hunt de la famille Cashman. La famille Cashman qui possède également Rathbarestel. Rathbarestel qui a quelques encablures d'ici. Regardez cette belle, belle vue là. Regardez-moi ça. C'est l'Irlande qui s'offre à vous. Nous sommes toujours dans le sud de l'île, du côté de Cork. Et voilà le vieux Presenting, qui a 25 ans cette année, qui est toujours aussi fringant. Presenting, c'est le père de deux lauréats de Gold Cup. Il y a également Malinas, il y a également Shiroko et Shulokov qui font la monte ici. On va voir Paul Cashman. Hello, how are you?
How are you? Good, thanks.
Good, good, good. So, little word about Presenting.
Yeah, he's been super sire for us here. Down through the years, he's 25 years old now. You know, he's still looks like a looking very well for his age, and he's been a great servant to us down through the years. And we're very lucky to have a sire like him. I mean, with the temperament he has, and with he throws lovely stock every year down through the years, and they seem to love jumping. And his trial of testament on the track, you can see that. You know that he's what he's after winning three Gold Cups with different horses, and three or four nationals as well, you know, between Irish and English nationals. So he's been a super sire to us. I will translate
it directly in French. Un père de gagnant de Gold Cup, donc, qui, comme il l'a dit, Paul, un très vraiment tempérament, un super cheval. Vous le voyez, elle, actuellement, il est magnifique. How tall is it?
He's probably 16-1, 16-1 and a half maybe. Just an ideal size for National Hunt. Lot of quality, lovely, good-looking horse. As I say, very correct, and seems to stamp his stock. You know, that's what you love about Presenting, and that's what you love about a sire like him, that they stamp their stock, which is very much a trait of his, you know, which is good, which is very good in a sire.
How many mares did he cover last year?
Last year he got, I suppose he got just under 100 mares in foal last year, which is phenomenal really for a horse of his age, 24-year-old.
For 24 last year?
Yeah, so, you know, I mean, like, look, as you know, with stallions, once they get to 20 and beyond every day, you just have to take every day as it comes with them, so.
Donc 24 ans, donc l'an dernier, il a encore sailli plus de 100 juments, 100 juments exactement étaient testées pleines. And is it limited for this year?
Yeah, like, I mean, look, I mean, hopefully we'd like to maybe, if we can cover 100 mares, we'd be very happy with that, you know, and just see how that goes from, as I say, you just have to see with horse that age, you just have to be mindful that, you know, you just have to mind him. He only covers maybe 2 mares a day, that's it, max. So, you know, he doesn't owe us anything now at this stage, so we're just really, it's the horse's health now, we're just trying to mind, you know, more than anything. So, yeah, you know, hopefully he'll do that. He seems very healthy and he seems very well, so touch wood, he'll be okay to do this, you know.
Could you show us Shulokov, please?
Well, you can, of course, yeah.
Where
yeah.
is he?
He's in the top stable there, yeah, we can show him.
Thank you very much, Paul. On va voir donc Shulokov pour terminer notre tournée ici à Glenviewstud. Donc Presenting, le voilà. Paul qui disait tout à l'heure qu'il va saillir pas plus de 2 juments par jour. Évidemment, à l'âge de 25 ans, on le préserve au maximum. Son bouc est limité à 100 juments cette année. Et voilà Shulokov. L'Allemand Shulokov, puisqu'il est venu ici à Glenviewstud en Irlande il y a quelques années désormais, et c'est lui, le père de Don Cossack. Don Cossack va-t-il défendre son crown, sa couronne, voilà, dans la Gold Cup 2017 de Cheltenham. En tout cas, son papa Shulokov, il est très calme.